We'd just like to say thanks, Alan. It's been lovely working with you, and we wish you all the best for the future.
Thanks, Michelle.
And we've actually got a little surprise organised for you.
Oh.
Farewell.
Fucking flowers.
You're not a dickhead. Australia loves you, Alan. I mean, I like you a lot.
Get away from my door, I'm not coming
in. Alan, I've got to show you something in my office.
Surprise!
I hate you. So we've had thousands of applicants and we narrowed it down to three. Thing is, one dropped out due to a job in Beijing and the other one just got done for fraud, which is not a good look for the station.
You know, Early Birds is the perfect place for me. It's happy and light and fresh. It's perfect for a war correspondent.
Well, do you have his audition tape?
Well, not exactly. He's...
What?
He's kind of a friend of mine.
I mean, nobody just offered me my job. I had to work bloody hard to get where I am. And now I'm respected for it.
Look at you.
The new guy's here.
I've been a journalist for 6 years. And I've covered everything. Everything that you can cover in Townville.
This is Brian, your host on the show.
New host.
Hey man.
B-Ran.
B-Ran.
What's going on, man? Why don't you come around? We'll get dinner and you know, get to know each other. We've worked together, so you know.
Sure, that's fine.
Sounds
fine.
Sounds fine.
To your house.
Work
in your professional relationship.
I like to cook.
You're coming
here. We'll get together at my place, you know, cook him up a steak, you know, show him all my cool shit, and I think he'll fit in nicely. At the studio, not at my place.
It's just stuck all the way down there. Can you see it, Brian?
How about if I just grab the cord from the back?
Brian? Brian is so sweet. I highly doubt he's going to forget our first encounter anytime soon. I mean, look at me. How could he forget this face?
Hey, mate.
How are you going? Good.
Good. You two a couple?
No. She's just my segment producer.
Oh, right. You two a couple.
No, she's my assistant. Yeah, so Brianne has invited everyone to the pub. The pub.
Woohoo.
They don't have a VIP section there. Who's gonna want to go to the pub?
I've had a look at the show, and, there's a few ideas I've got. I reckon could improve it.
So, did you do anything fun this weekend, Brian?
Not really.
Mate, what's up with Michelle? Like, I haven't seen her this distressed since she interviewed One Direction in their tour bus for a week.
Clucky! Hey. Mate! Oh. Awesome! What are you doing here?
Hey, Mon.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, Brian, how are you?
Yeah, good. How are you?
Doing all right.